Now I'm gonna show you how to make lumpia. This is ground pork. Okay, so now let's go try it again. Remember, you just put it all the way in the corner. I'm gonna put a little bit more. And a little bit more. And remember that you can put inside anything that you might want. Rice, meat, vegetables. You have to be creative. Now it's time to roll. Okay, now the corners go inside. And the other side, and then you keep rolling. And just like that, it's ready. Just like that, it's ready.